Good morning, AHS. Today is Friday, April 3rd, the 21st day of quarantine. We've made it to 3 weeks. I don't know about all of you, but this week was a lot easier for me than the first two were. So, it's getting better. Every day, we're one step closer to being done with all of this. Did you know that each day, over 700 people are injured in distracted driving-related accidents? You can help lower this number by doing your part in putting your phone down while you drive. We would even recommend against talking on the phone, even if you're using hands-free features. Any type of distraction, even legal ones, are pulling your attention away from the road. We want to remind all students that are taking AP courses that the College Board is releasing important information today surrounding the nature of the AP exams for this school year. From question types to updated testing dates, this is vital information for AP students that you do not want to miss out on, and we highly encourage you to check out the College Board's website today to fill yourself in. We will provide updates on Monday's newscast, but you should check yourself as well. A reminder to all seniors that the deadline for class essay submissions is in 3 days on Monday, April 6th. There will be no exceptions to this deadline. Make sure you email your submissions to Ms. Mitchell or Mr. Aubrey by the end of the day on Monday to be considered. Andover Vocal Music would like to remind the Andover community that they will be holding a virtual cabaret tomorrow evening on Saturday, April 4th from 7 to 9:30 p.m. With over 25 performances from our incredibly talented students, tune in to hear some beautiful music and receive a special backstage pass as these performers are interviewed after their songs. We will be broadcasting via Facebook Live on our Andover Vocal Music Association Facebook page. If you are feeling generous, please consider donating to our program's GoFundMe campaign while watching, as we are still trying to make up for other fundraisers that we had to cancel due to COVID-19. We did have a very special edition of positive news stories to share with you all today, but due to scheduling conflicts, we will need to hold off until Monday to share these. Tune in on Monday for a very special good news update featuring Andover's own Mrs. Lathrop. Today's social distancing tip might sound like a bit of a buzzkill, but hear us out. Spring cleaning. We know, so boring. But scientists at the Princeton University Neuroscience Institute show that clutter causes us to lose focus and have less cognitive function. And let's face it, we're all feeling a little germophobic these days. So take this weekend and do some serious spring cleaning and begin phase two of at-home learning on Monday with a clean, clutter-free environment. That's it for today, AHS. As always, if you have updates or stories that you wish to share with us, please let us know by filling out the Google form on the AHS News website and continue posting on social media with the hashtag AHSAloneTogether. I hope to see many of you on our Andover Vocal Music Facebook Live tomorrow evening, and I hope that all of you enjoyed this first week of Good Morning AHS. I think it was a huge success, and we will absolutely keep it going as long as you guys keep coming back to watch. So we will see you guys on Monday.